I'm going to use these two nice images I generated and have her hold the cat. He looks kind of nervous.
It's okay.
Let's add some fog to make it more cinematic. And a bit of suspense. These are all great. Now I want the cat to react. He's ready for his movie premiere. I want to create an energy drink brand called Stonks, with the slogan, "It gives you diamond hands." That's not bad, but I really like this variation it gave me. I'll remove the slogan for now. Let's remove the background. That is so clean. Let's add a bit of soul to it. Another one. I'll add a slogan back on, so we can start having people interact with the product. Let's place our drink on this guy's desk. Boom. I want this realistic woman I generated to hold our product so I can make it into a video ad later on. Cool, let's try that one again. I'll make this one into a video. Let's go with VO3 fast for this one. Check it out. To the moon. Let's create a new project. Using the canvas, we easily expand the image and clean it up a bit. From here, we can start adding anything we like. We can also simply ask the AI agent exactly what we want. I want the logo as a flag. I'm going to expand that again, but this time to 1080p, and then upscale it to 4K. Perfect. For even faster edits, we can make a selection and chat with the canvas. Let's make the flag white. It wasn't until I experienced it on Lovart that I realized humanity has barely tapped into even 1% of Nano Banana's potential. Lovart plus Nano Banana equals the most powerful creative tool ever. This week only, create anything with banana on Lovart for $0. Seriously hooked? Subscribe before the 14th to keep the magic going for a whole year. BO3 is also 70% off, just saying. Thank you to Lovart AI for sponsoring this video. And thanks for watching. See you on the next one.